currently 8:08 in the morning on Tuesday. Got a little 10 miles today with the Oregon boys. Just gonna another good video, hopefully. I mean, we can all hope. But yeah, should be fun. Gonna get some good footage for you guys. Let you know when we get there. Checking back in with the viewers. Had to make a quick pit stop, picking up that boy Joe Hale. Made a killer cameo yesterday.
What's up?
New camera, 5D4.
Finally a full frame, boy. Ben unlocked the car.
We will see you at the run. We have made it to the run. Don't know where the boys are. Still waiting on them. Guest appearance by the one and only.
I just ran though. I'm not running with the boys. They run way too late for me. What's up?
What's popping?
You look absolutely disgusting. We just ran an easy run and the temperature is moderate, so it wasn't that bad.
Everything's great. We're doing great.
We're doing so great.
Love to hear it. Love to hear it. Joe, how are you doing this morning?
I'm a little tired, kind of hungry, probably dehydrated, but you know what?
The boys just got here.
I'm a little tired, but this run will wake me up for sure.
We're at Neva this morning. We get the whole crew out here. Joe's here. We're gonna just do 10 miles easy. We had kind of a big day yesterday, so yeah, just getting in kind of a big mileage week.
This is one of those days where the job is to put one foot in front of the other, so today that's what we're gonna do, and hopefully it ends up being 10 miles.
Ready to run. These guys are a little down today. I'm about to crush them. It's gonna be too easy.
All right, ready to crank another probably 10 miles today on some dirt, which is nice. It's been good getting used to that. Yeah, but we'll see how the boys hold up. I'm feeling pretty good.
Through the fit, we got the Australian top. Shout out my bro Charlie. Put the stars on the back. Be okay. That's about it.
Fire fit.
Back's pretty cool.
How do you rate the fit?
It's gotta be 11. I mean, just look at him.
10 out of 10 fit.
Fourth bro. This guy keep on falling, the drugs that keep calling. You can pick it up for me. And love me. I don't wanna buy, oh no. It won't give me high, oh no. I'm dropped in my conscience. My trap is still monkey. They get all of these hunnids, hit up the hood pharmacist. You serve all the money. By shooting your buddy, you shot at my buddy. The sky keep on falling, the dirt keep on falling. Yeah, that's that loud shit. Yeah, I've been out on my latest trip. I've been drunk in my latest beer. So I might crash and ask for real. I never got down with the Moors or Martin Luther. I'm just trying to ball while these niggas want me nuda. Got it down to a draw, trying to get a little nuda. They just want to hang like my nigga Mr. Cooper. I'm so ahead of my time, could I show up any sooner? They said I fucked the roommates, all you know that just a rumor. Have you ever got some, want your motherfucking chiller?
How's the car ride, Ben?
The car ride is awesome.
Yeah, the run is pretty good too. You should join.
Maybe.
Comment if you want to see Ben run with us on a long run. We'll take him to Mag's.
Comment down below, Wendy's or Taco Bell. The people need to know.
Just being able to go 10 out is so nice.
Someone had to say we got 4 though, and so that is 4 to 6.
Flat. Shout out to Ev, but can you go flame him in the comments so he comes and runs? We haven't seen that man in a minute. He's MIA.
He's on day 5 of no running.
Whoa, you're on the spot. Y'all have heard of Max, but you've never heard of North 81st Street. Way harder. It's like, it's sort of like a shitty Avengers movie. Dr. Manhattan's like this. Coming up on 6.9 miles. Feeling pretty good. We'll finish cruising today. 6:45s. Yeah, man. No days off. Except for Sundays when we take the day off.
I'm just gonna hold on the rest of the run. Just pace me. Whoa!
Shout out to Emily Covert for the whip this morning.
Thank you, Emily.
We love the golf cart.
I won't crash it, Emily, I promise.
Coming up on hill one of North 81st Street. Hill one of one. This one's a killer. We'll see you guys at the top. All right, guys. It's about 100 meters later. We're at the top of the hill. North 81st, done. Conquered. This is what we do it for. Downhill on North 81st. We flipped it. Oh, man. Comment down if you want to see a downhill mile. We're not going to do it.
Out the wazoo.
Out the wazoo.
What was the thing I said yesterday?
Can I pet that dog? Can I pet that dog?
Can't pet that dog.
Nice dog.
Look at the steeple chasers over there.
Steeple people.
And horses. Real question though.
Steeple squigs.
How fast can a horse run a 3K steeple? Drop it below.
4 minutes.
That's what I'm saying. It's way under world record pace.
Oh yeah, for sure.
It's an animal.
Obviously. You know how fast horses race?
I would just stop for like an hour in between each one.
Right.
And just do like five.
It was good. The first five flew by, and then whenever Cooper said we were at 6.9 miles, it went really slow. Like, we were starting to hurt after that. But it was good. 10 miles in. No double today. Just get to chill, watch some Stranger Things. That's about all that's on deck.
Round was good today. Got in about 10.
Run was solid today. The first half was really good, as Carter said, and then went downhill from there. We were chasing Reed for about 2 miles.
It was awesome. First, like they said, first five went by flying, bussing, as quick as it could. Then Cooper said something, and I just took off. I knew they were hurting, so I had to put them in the grave.
You guys better like, comment, subscribe. Drop us, what is it, Wendy's or Taco Bell? We need to know. We need to know. We've been debating this for years now. So everyone drop it below. And if you like this video, make sure to turn on notifications. We got videos coming basically every day now.
Essentially. Essentials only.
Essential workers only.
Yes, we are an essential.
Shout out to my essential workers out there. We appreciate you.
Essential YouTube channel. Don't forget to hit that Cooper tier right eye swipe every video.
Classic. I always touch my face. It's the only way.
Oi. Hit that subscribe button for the wallabies down there.
And the wombats.
Just a classic video, you know. Classic, hit the like button. Classic subscribe.
Classic video. Good day driving, good day shooting. Subscribe.
You know, boys, had to come through with another banger. New videos basically every day. Make
Hopefully
sure to like,
soon.
Comment, subscribe.
Possibly soon.
Follow us on the gram. You already know the vibes. See you soon.